one of the barriers, of course, for a certain number of people, probably 20% of the folks really just don't have access to fruits and vegetables, regular access, and we need to do something about that here in Kentucky. We need to make sure that we have more farmers markets and communities. We just need to make sure that people can get these fruits and vegetables at their grocers, that these things are available. That's one of the biggest problems.